Now, your KSBW weather forecast with meteorologist Art Jarrett.
Well, good morning to you. Let's take a look at your local temperatures. Widespread 40s this early morning, 42 in SoCal, 45 or so by Moss Landing, Sand City 46, and over at Carmel, we're looking at 45 degrees, more 40s, getting right down through the Salinas Valley at King City at 42. We've got some patchy fog along the Big Sur coast. We're having some fog along the Felton area, getting into Boulder Creek and Ben Lomond. We'll also see more clouds working down along the coastline as well this morning and into the afternoon. So sunny to mostly cloudy skies expected today. In fact, you're going to see those clouds continue to stream right now through the area. This batch right here working through coastal San Mateo County will continue to move through into Santa Cruz County, working its way over into Watsonville and then perhaps into Gilroy and then down into Hollister. We have some big energy out there right now. We've got an area of high pressure pretty much over California, but we've got a ridge of low pressure, or I should say a trough of low pressure that's going to dig right over our ridge and bring in some rainfall. It's doing it right now, right up into areas by Northern California, extending into the Tahoe region, cutting down to about Sacramento and then working to Sonoma County, and that's how it's all playing out right now. But we're going to get some waves out of that as well. So take a look. You can see the green right there by Eureka. There's some by Lake Tahoe, and then we have the clouds coming and going throughout the day. We'll pick up more clouds as we go into the 11 o'clock hour for today, getting into Santa Cruz, back to the Monterey Peninsula, filling into mostly cloudy skies, extending into Carmel Valley as well as the Salinas Valley. We'll pick that up in Hollister, getting into San Jose, South County areas there by Silver Creek and Almaden. We'll pick up more of the sunshine as we go right into the, into the evening hours. And just before that happens, we'll get into about, say, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, pick up some sunshine. Clouds return with some mist and drizzle. Breezier conditions with winds along the coastline at about 10 to 20 miles per hour today. As we go into the overnight hours, clouds will begin to break apart and open up for some sunshine. High pressure builds back in, and we get maybe a degree or two of warmth out of this from what we pick up from today. High surf advisory is in play. We'll have that 11:25 as we go into the 9 o'clock hour all the way to 9 o'clock on Thursday. Big surf out there, so you have to be careful, up to at least 14 feet, possibly up to 25 feet today. 57 to 65 degrees for your local temperatures. And as we get into your KSBW 8-day forecast, look for mild and temperatures and dry conditions into Friday. And then by the overnight hours, we're looking at 35 to 50 degrees today with partly to mostly cloudy skies.